there's a manatee with his head stuck in the conduit pipe down here. This is incredible. He's got his head right in there eating on something. Hey guys, second week of the year here, a lot of firsts going on. First off, we took baby Fraser, my son, Pam and I, my parents, to Tarpon Jumps, which is one of our favorite restaurants, and that was...
It's nice, actually. Our first official night.
I go this way.
No, no, need to dip. Pam's there, you gotta come forward, come in.
Me? Yeah.
Ready?
Cheers!
Cheers. But first off, let's talk about this crazy weather we've been having here in Southeast Florida. The wind has been blowing like 10 to 15 to 20, gusting up to 30 knots for almost 2 weeks now. So this weather's got me feeling like this.
Small craft should exercise caution. Rest of today, east winds 15 to 20 knots. Seas 4 to 6 feet with occasional seas to 8 feet.
Tarpon fever this time of year strikes me pretty bad. We've got the shrimp run going on in Miami, and I've been waiting for these tarpon to be in this wintertime fishery for all year. Anyway, so with that forecast in mind, headed down to South Miami for some juvenile tarpon. A lot of fish here, like this alligator gar. Pretty cool. Oh, I see a fish roll. Maybe it's that juvenile tarpon. Try not to spook him. Just get behind this concrete wall. Try the soft plastic, didn't go for the fly. Kind of need to get right in between these trees. There he is. Nice.
Yew!
He's got me well and truly in this tree. Probably jumped through the branches like 3 times. Thinking I'm about to go swimming for this. Although I did see a saltwater crocodile. So I was thinking twice about it. I really want this fish. So... I'm gonna make sure to take out my phone. Start taking off backpacks and all the other stuff. Maybe try one last time. See if I can break the branch with the braid before I jump in here. Yeah. Like I thought, he'd broken off anyway. Yep, too bad. First tarpon of the year jumps into a tree.